Hi guys, welcome to Euro Truck Simulator 2 and you're with me, Brian, Kestrel Haulage UK. This is a new DAF that I've done up, a Super Space Cab, limited edition. And the original colours was like a white, or an off-white, or a grey if you like. But as you can see, I've had a bit play about with the colours, and this is the 105 510, and it's the original black coach lines along the side of the door there. But that's the new DAF. As I say, it was originally white and grey, but I've had a bit, as I say, a bit play around with the colours, and this is our cargo. This is a Z35K bulldozer. Or a bulldozer crawler, whichever. But yeah, people, please be advised that I will be using the orange strobe lights. Just so that anybody that suffers with migraines have problems with flashing lights. I think I'm one of the lucky ones that don't have problems with flashing lights. All I do is suffer with migraines myself, so I know what you're going through. But yeah, okay, into the internal cam, and as I say, our cargo is a Dozer Crawler Z35K, 39 tons, and our distance is from Helensburgh to GMT. And our wage, as it were, for the job is 37,679. So, yeah. Let's get the show on the road, as it were. Thank you. watching the video on what sort of microphone to buy, what would be the best quality one for streaming with, as regards a desktop microphone. I have got a headset with a built-in microphone, but for some reason it's just not recognising it. Yet before it was recognising it, no problem. For some reason it's not recognising it at all now. I don't know why. The drivers are still there for it. But yeah. But this little microphone that I'm using at the moment was bought for me as a gift by my son and his future wife. Big thank you. At least you can hear me, or sometimes you can hear me depending on what truck I'm using, because some of the trucks are very loud, engine wise. But yeah, anyway, that's enough from me waffling on. Enjoy the video, people, and as I say once again, thank you very much for joining and taking the time to watch the videos. Much appreciated, folks. Well, I do apologise, people, for some reason the game's crashed. Sorry about that.